is the 20th year of our biker breakfast, and we're really pleased to be a part of it.
Yeah, and how does it last so long? 20 years, two
well,
decades.
Well, 20 years. The church has been here for 150 years, and over time, the biker breakfast has grown into this big Hollister festival, right?
Yeah.
So we've just continued to serve the pancakes, and it's grown into now we're on 20 years.
What's sort of the mood when the bikers come in?
What sort of mood?
The mood, yeah.
Oh, well, they're ready to. They're actually a little tired because it's 7 a.m. and they've been traveling all day, and then they eat hearty, and then they go praise the Lord over there in the sanctuary, and then they go down to the street. So we have them for about 5 hours to fill them up, fill them with the Lord, and then they go to the streets.
Yeah, and so Christianity and being a biker sometimes goes hand in hand, obviously.
Yes, actually, these are Christian bikers that have been reformed. Some of them have been, you know, drug addicts, alcoholics,
sure,
and stuff, but over time, they've grown into, in fact, Rhema, I should say, is in the sanctuary right now.
Okay.
And that is a biker religious group that travels with their band, and they go to different fundraisers.
Oh, okay.
And so that's what Rhema does. And they're a gospel, a Pentecostal singing sensation. I mean, it's just awesome. If you go in the sanctuary and get any of that Rhema, it's just awesome.
Oh, great. And what's for the breakfast? What do you get?
We have pancakes, sausage, all you can eat, eggs, coffee, juice. And then this year we added specialty pancakes. So we have some stars and little piggies and whipped cream and some special syrup. So that's been a hit this year.
Yeah.
Great. So this is one of our events that we do for the year.
Yep.
Usually brings in close to $10,000.
Oh,
and all that
nice
money goes back to the church.
Yep.
The community, our youth group is growing, so we need money for that. We're doing restoration on the bricks out in the front because
okay, yeah,
our church is over 150 years old.
Mm-hmm.
So we are part of the National Historical Society right now. We're trying to get a little bit of funding so that we
yeah
can do some preservation on the building.